work power energy problem, based on work power and energy. Problems. Okay, the first problem, the balls from a height 10 meters onto the floor and it rebounds number of times if the coefficient of restitution is 1/√2. What is the total distance traveled by the ball? Again, I'm reading the question. The ball falls from height h is equal to, how much is given? 10 meters. So next, on to the floor and rebounds number of times if the coefficient of restitution is, so e is equal to, how much is given? 1/√2. Then what is the total distance traveled by the ball? So given data, total distance d is equal to h into 1 plus e square by, next, 1 minus e square, then d is equal to, h is equal to how much? 10 meters. 1 plus e is equal to how much? 1/√2. So what is given formula? Is asking distance. So distance, how much will be there? What is the formula for distance? Finding that h is equal to 1 plus e square by 1 minus e square. This is a formula. So what is given? What is asking here? D is equal to, how much is asking? D is equal to, how much is asking? For that I consider this formula, D is equal to h into 1 plus e square by 1 minus e square. So then again h is equal to, already problem itself is given 10 meters. Next, e is equal to, how much is there? 1/√2 is there. D is equal to, question mark. So simply take the values and substitute here. H is equal to, how much is there? 10 is there. Next, 1 plus e square means e is equal to, how much is given? 1/√2. Then next, 1 minus 1/√2 whole square. So 1 square means 1 only. Root 2 whole square means 2 we can get. Then what happened? 1 plus 1/2. Again 1 minus 1/2. Next, 1 plus 1/2. Again 1 minus 1/2. Take the LCM. Then simply send this side. Again this also send that. Then divided by. Then what happened? 2 plus 1? 3. Divided by 2 will be there. Okay, then what happened here? How much you are getting? 3/1. So here 3 into 10, how much? 30. So what is asking? Distance. Distance means which measurement? This is the MKS measurement. Due to that we are considering here meters. Why? Because in the problem itself they are given in the meters. So due to that we are also writing here meters. Okay, like that we can solve the many problems. Okay, sometime. So here what is asking? Is here distance is asking. Sometime you may ask H also. See, I will tell the different problems. So how you can solve it based on this principle. What is the formula here? D is equal to H into 1 is E square by 1 minus E square. So this is based on. Okay, now what we find, we can find directly d is equal to how much means we have to use this formula. In case if h is equal to how much means, which one, what you have to use here means simply d 1 minus e square by 1 plus e square. This, in this case what happened, h is equal to, sometime what is the height, how much height it is reached, then in that case which formula you have to choose, you have to take the you have to choose this formula, then we can get. Okay, this they will give in the problem itself. Okay, you may get in the exam if they may ask how much distance, or else sometime they may ask how much height they may ask. Based on these two principles, according to problem, whichever formula is suitable, you have to take the formula and take the values and calculate and solve the problems, then you will get the answer.